Blue for Dallas, Kurtek quickly comes out to a grip, being defended by Chidrashvili from Georgia. Working toward the edge of the mat here. Russian fighter, the Georgian fighter went sort of for a takedown. The Russian fighter avoided it very quickly. Again, the Kurtek from Russia is being very aggressive, moving quickly forward to obtain his grips. Both their athletes now have grips and are squared off, trying to jockey for position here. A quick drop takedown attempt, light attempt by the Russian athlete on the Georgian. The Georgian got a passivity call, penalty. They're working in again. The Russian goes for another drop shoulder throw, which was defended well by the Georgian. The Georgian is working on top now. Defended well by Kurtek from Russia. Back to our feet here. Again, both athletes working hard to control the grips and not give up a dominant grip to their opponent. Okay, Kurtek moves in aggressively, but defended well in the grip by Chidrashvili from Georgia. Both athletes trying not to concede that dominant grip. Both athletes have one hand on, fighting, still grip fighting. Chidrashvili got a quick two-hand and went for a drop shoulder throw, defended well by the Russian athlete. Russian athlete was given a passivity call. Georgia has 1 point. Chidrashvili dropped, looking like maybe he was going to try and go for an armbar. Quickly defended by Kurtek from Russia. Athletes brought back to their feet. Chidrashvili and Kurtek now both have two hands on their grips. Very tough tactical match here. Neither athlete want to give up a dominant grip, which is making the attacks very hard. The Russian drops to try and do a sacrifice. They both pop back up, followed by a quick drop shoulder throw attempt by the Georgian. Now they're both back on their feet, battling. Both remaining very low with tight grips. Russian athlete went in to try and get a nice trip and then reach for possibly maybe a single, and was very effectively defended by Chidrashvili from Georgia. Both athletes back to their feet again. And another drop shoulder throw attempt by Kurtek from Russia. Quickly defended by the Georgian, who is now attempting to possibly attack from the back for a armbar, which was defended. Both athletes being brought to their feet. Very tactical match here. Neither athlete trying to give an advantage up. Maybe a little bit conservative on both sides. Again, both athletes, one hand on up. The Georgian now has two hands in their grip. Georgian's trying to battle inside. both sleeve battling the sleeve grips, both athletes. Kurtek from Russia pushed very hard against the Georgian, trying to get an inside leg trip, and was effectively defended by the Georgian. Still 1-0 here in favor of the Georgian. The grips are on again. Side sacrifice throw attempt by the Georgian was effectively defended by Kurtek from Russia. Both athletes back to the feet again. Again, battling for the grips. Very, no one really getting a clear advantage in the grip fighting so far. The Georgian fighter attempted to maybe go for an armbar that was defended by the Russian, but so both athletes back to their feet again. The Russian fighter went underneath, short of for a variation of a fireman's carry. And the winner, as time ran out, is Bakalango Bakalangi Chidrashvili from Georgia. Just 1-0 over Sayan Kurtek from Russia. Very strong match.